once again early morning crafting, and today I decided made some another ATC card. So as a base I will use my what I prepare glue postcard together, and on this time I decided made ATC from form like tickets, just cut edges and glue decorative packaging paper, looks like vintage, and ink edges on both three my ATC. And on this time I decided to use jewelry, so I prepare some jewelry to use here, because I will have a lot jewelry, and I will think why not use this jewelry to create some ATC. And I will try to glue this jewelry my globus glue. It's glue what connect some metal, plastic, like you have E6000. So I will start, and I want made of course dimensional ATC. So I will start from maybe my first this. Oh no, I have some chain, so maybe I will start first. Okay. Come my glue from this chain. Made here like some small frame. Another chain, this much dimensional. I used some, you will don't see chipboard. Stop. Glue come. By the way, yesterday I will look on Google and YouTube to some example of dimensional ATC, and I will found on Flickr some interesting group. This group called ATC Every Day, and you can imagine to create ATC Every Day as you will create for example index card. I think this is really great. Because if you will create ATC every day, you will create some different ATC, and different style. So I think this is a really great idea. And I will to myself just try to create notice. Maybe on some day I will try to make ATC every day. So maybe this. What else? So okay, maybe this one here, and okay, so this is my first dimensional ATC where I will use Jewelry, and now it must dry completely. So next, this one, just a second. This I will use, of course, maybe children bracelet. as a frame. Try to use. Once again. So I will use this here. This is, or maybe not here. Oh, okay. This. So I will have this flower. So to create dimensional, I will use this circle first and this flower. Some fabric. I cut these pieces. Oh, yes. These pieces I cut. So maybe maybe this else. Okay. This else and here. This else, just like the elements, just like the elements. And this metal things here. this. So I think this is complete also and must dry. You will don't see really great, but it's looks like this. This one what I will use on this one, so maybe I will use this. I will use this. A small dragonfly here, just broken, jewelry broken, and okay, so maybe I will on the center. I will have, we will also punch of this flower, yellow flower, so maybe I will use this flower Okay. If we need something here, so maybe I will use this here. Coin. This heart and this all so. My three-dimensional broken jewelry ATC is done, it's ready. So this is the first. This is the second. And this is the set. Of course it must dry. It must dry. But if not, I will fix it with hot glue. So this is okay. So, on the comments, please write me how your idea to use some broken jewelry as on to create an ATC, and how your idea create ATC every day. So. On this video is all. Thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.